Excellent start. That woman looks pregnant. Travis, wait, is this from the movie? Is this actually from the movie? Wow, they even got the unstable polygons from the game right. Sorry, not the game, the PlayStation game. Look at me. Oh no, wait. Sir, hold on, hold on. I need to check, is it recording? Yeah, it is, okay. Yeah, this is the sequel. So this is why he wore his tuxedo afterwards, after he took care of Pablo Escobar and Clementine. You're pushing your friend? Leatherface, I know you have problems seeing, but this is ridiculous. No, the truck scene was too much, huh? Oh no, wait, I control- Oh right, I forgot! This guy likes it when you control Leatherface! No, no! Don't! Oh no, everything went to shit after the Truck Nation- Can I cut the wheels of the truck? No, the truck is the maximum to my hitbox. Why am I dancing? Not that I expect to have an experience gruesome as that, a family of cannibals and a madman with a chainsaw. Investigation. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art. The remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument. A second body was found in a ditch near the perimeter of the cemetery. Deputies report that in some instances, only parts of a corpse had been removed. The original news story! The remainder of the corpse left intact. Evidence indicates the robberies have occurred over a period of time.
This is the Italian video game version of Leatherface.
The police just disappeared. This escalated so... I'm unstoppable? Whoa, is this a new expansion to Grand Theft Auto 3? Why are all the cops black with white hands? Why are they Mickey Mousing? 12 people died that day. It was the most gruesome day known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Roll credits. After those tragic days, the family disappeared. Four corpses were found near the old Sawyer house. The silence fell again for another 10 years, until now. Damn car, I saw a gas station near... Why are they happy that the car broke down? Also, this car has giant wheels, they're bigger than me! How small am I? Also, oh, I'm Rockstar. I was just joking. Wait, are these the bottles from Grand Theft Auto 3? I think they are! Also, why am I running like that? I have back problems! This 20-year-old Chad is actually secretly 30-year-old. No, actually, you know, all of us, we're like 40 years old. We're trying to roleplay our good old days of being young and hip. I like how I have a flashlight that doesn't light anything. It's just there for cosmetics. For fashion. What can I say? The Italians are known for their recycling. So wait, why did I come here? If my car is broken, what do you need a gas station for? Oh, what? You can't gas out the car engine. Okay, who's gonna die first? Okay, I got my answer. This tells me I banned it from years. What happened here? We need to find someone to help us. Okay, I know who's gonna die first. Oh, I can't run. Oh, some deep core Z fighting. Ladies? Don't tell me we can't jump this. No, secretly we're 40-year-old people trying to recoup our good old days. So we can't even jump a fence, otherwise we might break a bone. Yeah, no, that is the Rockstar cult. It even has rock and star on it, like the symbol. Okay, although why does my character have ripped pants? I got a bad feeling about these scoops. Why does my pants already have a hole? Wait, are these holes? No, they're not holes. They're supposed to be. No, I think they are. Oh no, the developer just. Well, not developer, sorry. The auteur of this masterpiece. He textured it wrong so you can see the skin of the characters. Okay, I need to find a bathroom. Very exciting, an abandoned place like this. You know, for a drunk person, you're very well. Now I need a bath. What? You need the bathroom or the bath? Why would you have a shower in here? Oh no, I'm gonna see nudity? No, please don't. Water tabs. Oh, it's to sterilize water. Finally. What is this conjoined bathroom? Oh god, it's... Okay, so a water sanitation place. They have bathrooms shared. Everybody can look at each other's asses. Uh-oh. I guess he scared the shit out of me. I found a new... okay. Cardboard boxes, physics driven. So... Am I playing... Why? Is she in here? No, okay, I can't hide in there, never mind. Leatherface! Have you seen my friend? I think you killed her by accident. Why did he go back and put the body on the ground? Oh my god, no! Where did those two wretches go? Chad, that's not how you get laid. Is everyone just gonna die in the bathroom? Oh no, I don't believe it. It can't be. The chainsaw ran out of fuel. A chainsaw? What kind of madman would do such a thing? Oh no. What the hell was that reduced to conditions? My girls. My girls? Wow, what the Chad, the threesome. In Texas. Don't you get killed for that? Also, why am I carrying the chainsaw? What, I'm gonna fix the car? Wait! No! Was I supposed to do something? Oh no! Look, white people are laughing at me! Is this what Leatherface looked like? A bunch of squares. What am I gonna do? I'm so sorry. Okay, if I was a small kid, how do I kill people bigger than me? Oh my god! What? Where did we become Silent Hill? Wait, but that helmet is bigger than me! Never mind! This is the origin story of Leatherface! So Robbie all this time wasn't Silent Hill. Leatherface was Silent Hill. This is connected. This is a living, breathing world. Now I understand why Konami left the Silent Hill IP alone, because they couldn't afford the licensing costs. What? Do I walk like a little monkey? That running animation. Time to take out the trash. I like how I could be faster if I didn't have the mask on. The mask is bigger than me and weighing me down. Why are you staying next to explosive barrels? What, are you gonna... She fell and died. It wasn't my fault. Oh, this is just like my Japanese cartoons. Leatherface remembered who he was. He got his second wind. He unlocked his ultimate power, not dying because of all the rage. Okay. Where is that boy? Wait, where did that fuck boy go? What, he hid? Did he hide in one of these? No, but it was dark. I didn't see. Is he running around? No, wait, where is he? How did I lose a big, tall Mexican boy? Okay, wait, where did he disappear? He just booked it! Wait, is he outside? Wait, how did he teleport behind me? How are these Mexicans teleporting behind me? I don't understand. What are they, Goku? There we go. Oh no, my face is about to break. The Sawyer family massacred over 3 people between. Part of the family is arrested. Someone claimed to have seen a deformed man. But obviously nobody set foot there again after the events that took place in the previous years. Realized by Stefano. Thank you, Stefano. So... If anyone wonders what the extended universe to Leatherface is, this is it. This is what happened in 2021 with Leatherface. He killed
3 young Mexican people inside a factory. That's what happened. It's a social commentary about America.